This is the Dinginin Power Station, a 1.3 gigawatt coal-fired power plant located 5 kilometers away from the municipality of Maravillas, which resides inside the province of Bataan. Totaling about 164 kilometers of a length away from the capital city, Manila, it has an estimated cost of about $1.7 billion, covering about 60 hectares of land, and has a total of 2 supercritical pulverized coal-fired 668 megawatts each. This makes the Dinginin Power Project to become one of the most expensive and crucial power-producing infrastructures within the Philippines. It has the backing of almost all major banking corporations and investment and capital providers within the country, totaling about $830 million worth of loans and $285 million worth of equity from sponsoring companies. Starting way back in 2014 and beginning its initial construction in the year 2016, the Dinginin Power Project is the country's largest coal-fired power plant to be ever constructed in the nation's history. The company that handles this massive infrastructure is known as the GN Power Dinginin Company, a joint venture between AC Energy, an Ayala Corporation subsidiary, and Aboitiz Power. This coal-fired power plant construction was officially finished back in 2021. The entire project is also connected and has contracted Chinese-backed firms, such as the Shanghai Electric Power Construction Company and the China Electric Power Construction Company, two major Asian firms. The GN Power Company, which handles this power plant, also has numerous projects within the vicinity of which Dinginin Power Station resides. Just adjacent to this project is the Maravillas 600-megawatt facility, then another GN Power project in Lanao del Norte, in Caswagan, and has also touted a number of profound renewable energy projects which are under construction. The total ownership of this project, however, although it started as a joint venture, the ending was quite different. Initially, it has been backed by U.S. firms known as Scythe Global Power, but then Aboitiz Power acquired a stake for a whopping $1.2 billion. And further on in 2019, Aboitiz Power also acquired Ayala Corporation's share, making them the majority owner of this power plant, setting up about 70% of the entire project. Anyway, what do you think?